So hello and welcome back, guys, to episode 3 now of the Crystal Palace career mode. We have straight away kicking off a transfer offer from Bolton for Patrick McCarthy. They're offering 475 for him, so that's 100k more. So let's just get him. Let's just get him gone. 67 overall centre back at 31 years of age. Not good enough for me whatsoever. We've also got another transfer offer accepted here then for Hector Bellerin, so let's get him into the squad. £6,000, I'm more than happy to pay that at a 5-year contract, and he will actually be a squad rotation player, so hopefully you'll be happy with that. Also got a little bit more of transfer action going on up here then from Arsenal. Transfer offer accepted for Francis Coquelin, which I'm perfectly happy with. Now his wages are £30,000 per week, a little bit more than I was hoping to pay, but he's 23 years of age, so that's perfect for me. 5 years, and I will also give him a squad rotation player basis. I don't want no one that I bring in really on a important first team player or crucial first team, although the centre backs that I might have to bring in. How far are we with the scout reports? Let's take a look. Let's just take a look. It's not in there. Whereabouts would it be? Let's go into my shortlist and see if any of them will come up. So none of them have come up yet. Am I even scouting them? Yes, I am. So he's 3 million so far. Onahua is 2.7. And James Tompkins is 2.1. So that's not too bad whatsoever. They've got some decent tackling on them as well. Stand tackle, 71 out of 77, 75 out of 81. And Nader Onahua, 74 out of 80 to 65 out of 73. But obviously that can change once the whole of the scout report comes in. So let's advance on a little bit more. So Mr. Bassam, review the price tag you have set for Damien Delaney, and we do not believe he is worth that much. They decided to stop pursuing the player. That's fair enough. I did ask them for 1.7 million. They obviously don't think that's worth it, but that's perfectly fine. Loan offer accepted for DeAndre Yedlin. That's more than perfect for me. So we've got DeAndre Yedlin coming to the squad straight away. We've also got a player sold of Jerome Thomas to Middlesbrough for 550,000, and we've been given 400,000 of that budget straight away. So really DeAndre Yedlin only cost us 79, I had 80, so he's only cost us 1,000 to get into the squad on loan. Let's go into the squad now, and to be honest, how old's Ward? To be honest, I'm actually going to put Mariappa right down there. Now even though he's 70 rated and he would be better than Yedlin in performance, in rating wise, I'm actually going to keep DeAndre Yedlin in there. Ideally as well, guys, is we could do with a spare left back because we haven't got one, and Yedlin can only play at right back. Ward, on the other hand, Ward is a left back. So yeah, that's completely the wrong way around. But still could do with a left back. This team is going to take an awful lot of changes, but something that I'm more than willing to work with. I'm actually doing these recordings previous to what I should be. It's currently Friday the 6th of February. Now you won't actually see any of these episodes go up until Monday the 9th, Tuesday the 10th and Wednesday the 11th. But I'm just trying to get them out there so I don't have to spend too much time getting it done. So he's actually rejected the contract. Squad rotation, let's see if I can just bump it up a little bit to 33. It looks like we've actually had another player gone because we have 94,000 in our wage budget. We've got Patrick McCarthy who's gone. We've got 350k to the transfer budget, and we've also got £3.4 million from Marouane Chamakh going to Sampdoria, so that's a little bit more transfer budget. We have current transfer budget of £12.7 million, £121,000 wage budget. Haven't actually got no more players come through yet, have we? Nope. Still waiting for some to come through, but that's not a problem. So Berahino is £2 million. Now to be honest, £2 million is nothing to me. I'd rather spend that to get someone decent. Also we need to think about bringing in a centre back for the centre back backs that we have actually departed with. So let's carry on advancing through, see if any more transfer business comes through. Contract offer accepted, Hector Bellerin. Hector Bellerin's coming through, and he has cost us peanuts. really, and we've still got £12 million in the budget. Let's just take a look into the sell players tab, and let's have a look at Mariappa. Mariappa, he's 27 rated, 70 rated, 1.3 million, £20,000 per week. So we have Hector Bellerin, Kelly and Yedlin. Mariappa, you can actually do a disappearing act. You can be sold. Like I say, I need another left back because at the moment we have only got Ward. So let's go and take a look into that. Have we got anyone on here? No, we haven't. Still waiting for those transfers to come through. But at the moment it's a no-go. I'm still waiting for those scout reports to come through. Got another transfer offer or another one here. Jonathan Williams apparently wants the position of Shamak. Boss, I think I'll make a great replacement for Shamak's vacant position. I'll hope you'll give me a chance. So he's 20 years old, centre attacking midfielder. Personally, dude, no, you're not coming into the squad just yet. Vernon Anita, he's rated 74, central defensive midfielder. 2.7 million, yep, not too bad whatsoever. Quite young. Let's have a look at Bellerino. So 2 million, £25,000 per week. Straight away, guys, I'm going to go in for this guy. Although, wow, they want a lot for him. He's 73 rated, 20 years of age. Have I got anyone that I could possibly give up? Amiobi. Let's see if I can get rid of Murray and offer him. I'll offer him 3 million plus Murray. Now that seems like a good deal to me, whether they'll actually go for it or not. So he's been approached by Crystal Palace. Harry Kane is £2.8 million, showing great potential. Now let me see if I can go for this guy as well, although they don't want as much. So let's see if I can go for him and offer up. Let's see if I can get away with offering him and also give them 3 million. If I can get both of these, then I'll be perfectly happy, guys. It'd be absolutely amazing. We've also got James Tompkins, £2.1 million overall, a 73. To be honest, I'm going to approach to buy him as well. I've used him once in just a bog standard West Ham career mode. Didn't bother doing anything with it in the end after about 2 months, I think. But I did like him as a player, so let's see if I can go for him. Since this is a rival, we'll have to overpay to get the player. Okay, so let's see if I can possibly get rid of someone. Let's see if I can get rid of Charlotte Amiobi and offer 1 million. I doubt that they'll actually go for that, but it might be worth a go. And also, I wouldn't mind getting in Naden Onuhua. For £2.7 million, he's got good strength. Seeing as this is a rival, yet again, we're going to have to overpay. So if I offer you £1.7 million plus... plus him, whether they'll go for that, I'm not too sure, but let's have a look. And also, that was it, I really think, to be honest. And let's have a look at Jay Rodriguez is £3.1 million. It's a little bit more than I'm hoping to pay. Junior Hoylett, £2.3 million. He's got good sprint speed and that, so let's have a look at him. So he looks like a future star. £4.2 million. I'll offer you two and a half plus I'll offer you Mariappa plus 2 million. Let's see if they go for that. I don't think they will, guys, to be honest, as they are looking for quite hefty price tags. But there we go for the transfer business anyway. Let's just get rid of all of these. I pretty much know about them all now. Any more transfer business underneath this? Yeah, Kyle Del Silva. He's going on loan to Sheffield United if it goes through. Anything else? Transfer offer declined for Coquelin. I was kind of expecting that, to be honest. Let's just cancel that one for now. And there is another offer somewhere, or another email. Player loan. So Kyle De Silva has left the club. Oh, no, I don't want to leave. So let's advance on through. So quite a bit of transfer business going on already, guys. This is actually more transfer budget in this than I actually have in In all the career modes that I've ever done, we cannot go ahead even though they're interested in the player. They do not believe if you increase the cash sum to that. So do you know what, guys? I'm going to go for 2.3 million and that player to get him. Hopefully they'll go for it. West Ham unacceptable. Then we're not interested in the player and the cash deal is not enough. Okay. So let's see if I can get him for 1.5. If I can get James Tompkins and get Elmi Obi gone, then I'll be happy. And also this one, Junior Hoylett. They're not interested in the player for that either. So if I go for 2.5 plus Mariappa, let's see if they'll be happy with that. I'll be happy with that, to be honest, as well, in all fairness. And let's get advancing on through. So four new emails. Harry Kane, I had an absolute feeling that this was going to happen. They don't want to get rid of him, so let's go for 3.7. It's going to be something that's going to be a pain in the ass to try and sign. West Brom also reject the deal for him. Let's go for 3.5 and try and get him. Also in talks, apparently a £2.7 million bid from Leverkusen. Also in talks with Newcastle United, £2.6 million for James Tompkins. To be honest, I might as well kiss my chances goodbye to both of those players. We have a friendly coming up that will be played in the next episode against Bayern Munich. An episode that I'm very much looking forward to, although at the same time I'm not. Herem Boateng is going on loan to Gillingham, which will be okay. 57 overall, he's not going to have no plans in my team whatsoever. Junior Hoylett rejected Nedum Onuhua, because we have accepted another offer from a different team. Onuhua is no longer with the club. Okay, I had a feeling that was going to happen. And James Tompkins, has James Tompkins also left? I believe he has. Okay, so it looks like we've lost our transfer targets there, which I'm quite disappointed in. So how much have we got as a budget? We've got roughly around about 13.5 million to spend. Let's just advance on through to these next 2 days. I think pretty much all the transfer business from my end has been done. Damien Delaney, centre back, 73 overall. Now they're offering such a low price. I want at least a million or 1.2 million for him. So double what they're offering. And let's just go on and advance to this last one against Bayern Munich. We've got a transfer offer for Adrian Mariappa. Let's see if I can get 1.5 for him. I'll be happy if I could. Transfer offer, they do not believe he is worth that much. They've stopped pursuing him. They've rejected for Harry Kane. And a player conversation, may I make a request? Hey boss, I was hoping you might be experimenting with the squad and give me a chance to play. No, because I need my full team, because we do have the friendly coming up in the next episode, guys, of me versus FC Bayern Munich. This is going to be an absolute slaughtering. I can tell that straight away. What I'll do, guys, is I'll end the episode here. We'll go to the next episode very soon. It will be next Thursday will be the next episode. Like I say, I'm pre-recording all these on Friday the 6th of February. So I hope you guys like this episode. I hope you guys like this series so far. Please remember to leave a like, subscribe, and also comment on any players you might want me to bring in. As you can tell, I haven't brought no one in at the moment. I've done a lot of transfer business out of the club, but actually brought no one in. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. You have been absolutely tremendous so far since I started up YouTube. And I hope to catch you guys very soon for the next episode. Take care, and I'll see you soon.